did Joy-Anna Duggar and Austin Forsyth confirm baby conception happened before wedding date? The latest drama for the Duggar family has been about how Joy-Anna Duggar conceived her first baby. After getting married, most Duggar couples got pregnant even before celebrating their first wedding anniversary, so it was nothing unusual about Joy-Anna and Austin Forsyth's pregnancy. But many of the Counting On fans are wondering if this baby was conceived before the wedding date. When Joy-Anna Duggar and Austin Forsyth announced that they were pregnant with their first child, many of the fans were shocked by the size of her baby bump. One commented, "That belly looks big for one baby at 3 months, and there may be a possibility that she may be more than just a couple of weeks along." Considering that her parents, Bob and Michelle Duggar, do not let their kids hug, let alone kiss, before the wedding date, there is a very small possibility that Joy and Austin may have conceived out of wedlock. However, the post that Joy-Anna wrote on her Instagram about her new baby may confirm the rumors that she became pregnant before her wedding. In her caption for the baby announcement, she said many of the things that pro-choice women highlight when it comes to babies developing in the womb. "The baby has arms, legs, fingers, and toes," she wrote. "It has a beating heart and brain waves. The baby responds to touch and is already right or left-handed. The baby has its own unique fingerprints, which are different from anyone else's. All organ systems are in place!" One detail that caught the attention of Counting On fans is the fact that the baby already has fingerprints. "Fingerprints form at 6 months gestation," one fan commented. "So conception was around March or April. So due date will be around December or January.